My name is Carlo. I'm an Italian engineer. I took over from two NGOs, Jerez and PSE, Pour Enseigner d'Enfants. Jerez had the idea to produce charcoal, but without cutting any trees. Our raw materials are of two types. One is coconut shells that we take from the markets, and the other one is char residues that we get mainly from electricity factories that burn wood to make electricity. The coconut shells need to be transformed into charcoal. While we burn the coconut shells inside these kilns to transform them into charcoal, we burn them cleanly and we reuse this heat in the drying process of our production system. Once we have the charcoal, we have to crush it. Once it's ready, we shape it into briquettes through machines called extruders. In 24 hours, we have dried them, and then they go to packaging and to sales. SGFE has an impact on several SDGs. First of all, clean and affordable energy, which we produce, is also cleaner in terms of less smoke, which means it's a healthier fuel. So all the people that you see working in this factory were mostly former waste pickers, unskilled workers, and also illiterates. And we provide them a stable job, fair salaries, health insurance, 13 months, but with one condition, which is they are obliged by contract to send their children to school. And, we are trying to fight climate change through avoided deforestation.
Yeah. I work for SGFE since 2013, July 2013, as an admin and accounting manager. That have the poor children, that mostly both, all of them come from the dump site. They have the poor family, that the parents and the children went to the dump site to collect the rubbish and sell it, so they get small income. So I decided to work at SGFE, and now I get a job, and better job that I like also.
I try to use all the funding I had to grow and invest to make it more efficient, bigger, use economies of scale. And finally, in 2015, I saw numbers getting better. 2016, we broke even. And in 2017, we started making profits. And I can tell you that this year, we are trying to raise an investment. Things are going so well. Private equity investment, so from private investors, to build a new factory, not only here in Cambodia, but we actually also want to export our model through a franchise model worldwide.